everyone. My name is Dr. Allyson Hansen, and I'm here at Gulfcoast Ultrasound Institute for a hot tip of the day. Today we're going to be talking about ultrasound-guided fascia iliaca plane block. Let's get to it. This plane block is performed with a linear probe. Its indications are for femoral fractures as well as hip fractures. It's used for multimodal pain control. Typically, you start in the inguinal crease. Medially, you'll find your femoral vasculature. Here's your artery, here's your vein. Just lateral to that, you see your hyperechoic femoral nerve. As you slide more lateral, there's a hyperechoic fascial plane separating two muscle bellies. In the far field is your large iliacus muscle, and in your near field is your sartorius muscle. This fascial plane leads you to your femoral nerve. And the great thing about this femoral nerve plane block is that you're not actually dumping anesthetic at the nerve. You are dumping the anesthetic in between this fascial plane. It's very safe and generally very easy to do. Your in-plane technique, trajectory is lateral to medial. You should be able to visualize the long axis of your needle coming in. As soon as you feel a pop underneath that fascial plane, you'll deliver 1 to 2 cc's of either normal saline to hydrodissect or your preferred anesthetic. As you see the anesthetic or normal saline unzip that fascial plane, you'll know that you're in the right place. If you see anesthetic bubbling up, you're likely in the musculature. You need to either proceed deeper with your needle or pull back and give another 1 to 2 cc's test dose. If you're in the right place, again, you'll see the fascia unzip as well as depression of the iliacus muscle. That was your hot tip of the day. Now you go give it a try.